Once the installation is completed and before we can use manual logger, we must attach the database files that were created to the database. SQL Server 2005 Express can be used with manual logger. This is a free download from the Microsoft website. Remember, the database files were created in Program Files, PyPC, PyML Windows inside the data folder. The process of attaching these files to the database is simple, but you will need the assistance of your network administrator. Let me show you how it's done. Once you installed SQL Server 2005, you will also have to install the SQL Server Management Studio. In this case, I installed the SQL Server Management Studio Express, which is a free download from Microsoft. Once you open the Management Studio, you will have to connect to your server where the database is located. In this case, the name of my server is OSIsoft-DC. Once you connect to the server, you will be able to see your server on the left pane. If the pane is not available, you can always open the pane by clicking on View, Object Explorer. And now you can maximize the server that you're looking for. Under Databases, we want to attach the new files. In order to do this, we right-click Databases and select Attach. We will have to browse to the location of these files. We click Add, and now we go to C, Program Files, PyPC, PyML Windows, Data Folder. The file that we are looking for is PyML Windows. And now we are ready to attach this database to the database server. Once we complete the process, we can see that PyML Windows has been attached to the server as a new database. Once the database has been attached, we need to ensure that manual logger is communicating with the right database. In order to do that, we want to use the PyManualLogger configuration tool. This will be in the PyManualLogger folder. One of the options in the configuration tool is database. We want to set up a connection. In here, again, we need the name of the server where the SQL server is located. In my case, this is OSIsoft-DC. The name of the file or database that we are looking for is PyML Windows, so I'm going to delete that number 2 from there. We can either use the Windows credentials, which will use our Windows username and password to log into the SQL server, or we can use a SQL Server specific username and password. I will use my Windows credentials. And I want to test the connection. We can see that the connection was successful, therefore we can apply the changes. And now our PyManualLogger has been set up to communicate with the correct database in the server.